excuses, you know, excuses for weak people, excuses for broke people, excuses for suckers, excuses for people that don't have no destination, no dreams, no vision.
Or an app. Where do you start? You start right here. When do you start? You start right now. You initiate action. You go. That idea isn't going to execute itself. That book isn't going to write itself. Those weights out in the gym, they aren't going to move themselves. You have to do it, and you have to do it now. So stop thinking about it. Stop dreaming about it. Stop researching every aspect of it and debating the pros and cons of it. Start doing it. Take that first step and make it happen. Here and now.
It takes courage. It takes commitment. It takes discipline. These are all things that you need to have, because let me tell you this. When you do, magic is going to start to happen, baby. You'll start to move forward and achieve that thing. You'll start respecting yourself more. You'll start carrying yourself differently and think that you can take on the fucking world. But it all starts with honesty. Ask yourself what you've been lying to yourself about. Consciously admit that you've been bullshitting yourself about.